Hello children, good morning. Welcome to art class. In art, we used to draw and we used to color. But today, in art class, we will color only, okay? And what we are going to color? We are going to color this beautiful butterfly, sweet looking butterfly. Okay, so let's start our coloring. First thing what we are going to color is the mouth. Okay, first we are going to color the mouth of the butterfly. See, if you have skin color, then you can use skin color. But if you don't have skin color, you will use yellow color. So here I am using yellow color. First, what we are going to make? You are going to tell me. I will not tell you today. First, what we are going to do? Yes, we are going to make outline. Okay, first we are going to color outline. And then we will color this mouth, but face. Okay, we are going to color this face of the butterfly. But be careful, it should not go in the mouth. Okay, yellow color should not go in the mouth. We will color only face, like this. Okay, now this mouth we are going to color with red color, like this. Okay, and antenna also we will color with yellow color. Okay, now this part we are going to color with light green color. First we will do outline and then we are going to fill this color. Okay, then after light green color, we will use brown color. Outline first. Always remember, you will do outline first and then we are going to fill this color in small strokes and the color should not come out. Then we will do with orange color. Okay, we will make multicolor butterfly. Butterflies are of many colors, na? So we are going to make multicolor butterfly like this. Okay, then again green color. See, first I am doing outline and then in small strokes I am doing coloring. I am filling colors in this. Then again brown color. Okay. Like this. Just keep filling the colors and it should not come out. And then again orange color. And last again green color. Remember, I am using light green color, I am not using dark green. So you are also going to use light green color. Okay, now we are going to color these small circles. Can you see these small circles? We will color with red color, like this. And you are going to color it dark. Okay, use dark colors. This one and this one. Okay, now we are going to color wings. First wing we will make with light blue color. Outline first. And then in small strokes, you are going to fill this color. Like this. In small, small strokes, you are going to fill this color. And it should look beautiful. You are going to color in the way that butterfly should be happy. कि वाओ आई हैव बीन कलर्ड सो नाइसली कि मुझे कितना अच्छा कलर किया. बटरफ्लाई शुड लुक हैप्पी बिकॉज बटरफ्लाई स्माइलिंग ना तो शी शुड लुक ब्यूटिफुल एंड शी शुड बी हैप्पी. लाइक दिस यू आर गोइंग टू कलर लाइक दिस. Now this side of the wing also you will color with blue color, same color. Outline first. Okay, see I've done outline first na. And now I'm going to fill this color. Coloring is fun. You should enjoy coloring because as much as you will color, you will be perfect in drawing. Okay, and it is a fun. See? And remember children, in all the worksheets, which whatever pictures are there, you have to color. Whenever you get any worksheet to color, to do, you have to color all the pictures which are drawn in the worksheet. See, I've done with blue color. Can you see? Now the small wings, we are going to color with pink color. Same way, outline first. And then we are going to fill colors. Butterfly is looking so beautiful, isn't it? See? I filled all the spaces. And this part also, pink color. Children, you are also going to follow the instructions which I am giving. Okay, I want each and every child should follow this instruction. That outline first and then you are going to fill color in small strokes and in one direction. Okay, I want that every child should have beautiful coloring. सबकी अच्छी कलरिंग होनी चाहिए एंड सारे सब बच्चे वही इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉलो करेंगे जो मैम दे रही हैं कि फर्स्ट आउटलाइन एंड देन फिल कलर्स इन वन स्ट्रोक इन स्मॉल स्ट्रोक्स. सी हाउ ब्यूटिफुल बटरफ्लाई इज लुकिंग. यस एंड बटरफ्लाई इज ऑल्सो स्माइलिंग दैट आई हैव बीन कलर्ड सो नाइसली मुझे कितना अच्छा कलर किया. ओके चिल्ड्रेन नाउ कंप्लीट दिस वर्क. दिस टाइम ओनली कलरिंग इज देयर नो ड्रॉइंग. So complete your work and listen to your mummy papa and study also. Okay children, bye bye.